What it does, it expands the number of people who can participate in a program that's administered by the Department of Corrections called RID. And so what RID is basically it's a boot camp that goes on within the walls of a minimum security prison, but it gives young people who are typically first-time offenders to be able to work themselves up. So there are four platoons. You start at the fourth platoon, and you work your way up, and you work your way up. And the good thing is that sentencing is delayed until you have an opportunity to be able to complete the program. So you enter a plea of guilty, sentencing is delayed while you complete the program, and based on your performance in that program, the judge gets a chance to be able to make a decision what happens in your case.
What do we know about the outcomes from this program?
So the amount of recidivism is markedly less. And so the recidivism rate for someone who participates in this program, I think, is probably about 12%. And in other cases, it can be anywhere between 25 and 30%.